Simple as that. My God.
Recognition has not been real good so far.
Come on, baby. Keep driving. Let's go. All right, come on.
What? Oh, my God. I'm not getting into it because it produced a lot of stupidity in various locations. It produced a lot of stupidity, a lot of animosity, a lot of anger. So I don't really want to talk about it, so can you please just move on? I gave you an answer, and that's all I'm going to say about it. It's as simple as that, okay? So let's just move on. Have I played DayZ Hyper? Yes. Bring me a cake. Depends, you want frosting? Because if it's got frosting, I ain't bringing you a cake because I'm going to eat it. Do I like DayZ? No. I used to enjoy DayZ. I played the standalone version once and thought it was like, oh look, it's the standalone version, oh it's supposed to be fancy and new. It was basically the same freaking game. And now the... So, I'm not interested. There wasn't enough improvements from the mod to the standalone for me to really get interested in it. Good night, Lauren. Take care.
William Wallace.
Bunnies freak you out?
Really?
Bunnies freak you... What kind of girl are you? Nah, I'm not kidding. Like, why bunnies freak you out? Oh, come on. Very early. I don't know why I'm swinging early tonight for some reason.
One ball, one strike. And if he can get himself into a fastball count, don't be surprised if he has a big cut at something. Maybe try and break this tie.
He was fooled that time on the pitch away as he went around for strike two. Now here's the pitch. Here's a swing and a ground ball. But this is a foul ball as the count.
Yeah, me and Spider will be playing co-op in Sniper Elite 3. Oh, I knew that was going wide and I still swung at it. I actually seen that going wide, like I was like, oh, that's going to go right, all the way over to the right. And then I still went, oh, I'm still going to swing at it like an idiot though. I played Forest? No, because we're kind of, me and Spider are kind of not losing interest, but not being as trusting for what's the words? Small, like, early access games, it's so hard to trust a developer. Especially indie developers, they're a little bit harder to trust. I mean, look at DayZ. It was hacked to fucking back. Then another game that came out on early access, Rust, that everybody kept telling us to play. Why am I throwing it there? Why am I throwing it there? What was I talking about? Yeah, Rust, again, another game that everybody kept telling us to play. But it's hacked as well, if fucking back. They're just so hard, they're much harder to trust, like early access games. That's pretty much what it is. Do you accept any viewers on PSN? No.
William Wallace.
Do you mean viewers? I don't read.
So many others hitless in the ball game so far. Just a miserable effort there, but 0-1.
Boy, he's been giving guys fits with that pitch. They've chased it all game long.
Right now, kid. Here we go.
And this ball will be chopped foul.
Hey, let it fly. Let it fly right here.
Hey, just you and him. You and yourself. Let's go.
Oh God! Well, at least I fucking hit it. Shit tonight, honestly. I just skipped to me. I can't. Baller win.
William Wallace will stand in for the fourth time now. Still now looking for his first hit of the ball game.
And he's not the only one either. It's been a great pitching performance so far. They've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
Come on, guys.
They need you right now. Let's go, kid.
Nothing to worry about here.
Swing and a ground ball to short.
I'm not changing the game sliders. I'm not messing with that. Like that, there's too much in there that like just seems weird.
Audrey Pettit will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number 8.
I don't believe anything about fucking zombies on.
Slowly hit to the left side.
I don't believe anything that comes out. Oh, there's gonna be a fifth map pack and all this shit about Black Ops 2. I don't believe shit. Oh, you bet there won't be zombies. Yeah, because it's a Treyarch thing. It's like saying there won't be extinction in the next Treyarch game because, you know, they'll do zombies. Yeah. Fielding training. I don't think I need fielding training. I think I need hitting training. They blamed it. Yeah, David Vonnegut's the reason why I'm not hitting anything tonight. Has anyone seen the... There's no... What? Has anyone seen the trailer for Battlefield 5? No, because Battlefield 5 doesn't exist. Yeah, they're gonna put zombies in a fucking no. They'll be fucking no. I'm not calling you stupid, but I'm calling that rumor stupid. That's one of the most stupid and fucking innately fucking idiotic things I've heard about a fucking leak. Yeah, right. Yeah, because Treyarch don't. The only reason Treyarch are fucking known for anything is because they're fucking zombies. Because they make a shitty fucking single player and a crappy multiplayer. So. So, yeah. I'm certainly. Yeah, it's Battlefield Hardline. Which is stupid as hell because, you know. Why is it Battlefield Hard? Why is it Battlefield? That makes no fucking sense. Ooh, Battlefield Hardline. Like, it's not Battlefield. It's not fucking Battlefield. It's City Streets. Why am I throwing it that way? Sorry, I'm getting frustrated. I just hate the title Battlefield. They're just fucking. It's EA. It's EA. Like, stick Battlefield on the front of it. It'll make people buy it. So. So yeah. Valve? Really? Valve? You're going with Valve as the best developers? Yeah, because waiting 20 years for a game is the best thing in the world. Oh, we're going to make episode 1, 2, and 3 for Half-Life 2. Yeah, after 2, we couldn't be bothered making 3. Then we're going to make you wait another 10 years for fucking Half-Life 3. Well, the Portal game series wasn't made by Valve. Was it? It was originally developed by people in a university that were they were actually brought into Valve, I suppose, yeah. Unpopular opinion, but I love Naughty Dog. Duke Nukem Forever. Oh god, Duke Nukem Forever. Oh god. Give me chills. Yeah, I agree. Like, I think Valve gets too much praise for not doing anything really. They get too much, like, oh my god, too much fanboyism. The only reason they get so much praise is because they freaking Steam. That's it, like, their distribution system. It's the only reason they get any real praise, and people forget that they don't really put out that many games. And then you get the people that come along, but Dota, oh my god, Dota is such a good game. Like, yeah, who cares, that's one game. I do love a good rant. I do. Thanks very much, guys. I do love a good rant. A good bitch and moan about the game developers and stupid rumors and. Come on, guys. Really, Bullpen? Welcome to the ball game.
Even if you were
God damn it. Really?
You've got a double play with the bases loaded and nobody out. They do get one run here, but it comes at a pretty hefty price.
State of Decay? Really? You're gonna use State of Decay? It's a good zombie game. Yeah, I'm actually surprised I haven't been demoted again. I'm expecting a drop in difficulty at some point as well.
Come on, baby. Feed, ride, let's go.
I'm expecting the game to actually make, like, drop the difficulty on me, because it's that I've got it set to dynamic.
Hey, two here. Woo! Fly, let's go right here.
One and one.
Good zombie game. I haven't called Dead Island a good zombie game. It's definitely fun co-op, but that's just because it's cool.
Hey, nice and patient.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Runner aboard at first here with two gone in a 1-1 ball game.
Here we go, guys.
Look over the field.
A designated hitter that sucks a head. Yeah. Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you noticed that as well as I did. I was thinking the exact same thing, but I try not to. I try not to be self-deprecating as much as I used to be. Wow. Titanfall is bad. It was fun gameplay wise, but you know, for a fact, it's stupid. It's stupid game design, it's failure. I saw a posting earlier on today about, like, people saying it was like an image of, like, Ken. What was it? Oh, it was something like, can survive a 1 mile drop but can die to a kick to the shins. Wow, nice catch, sir. I dare you to say something bad about Rockstar North. I dare you to say something bad about Rockstar North. You will not last long here if you do say something. Yeah, if you. And then there was a post there that was like, can survive a mile, a high fall, but dies from a kick in the shins. And then there was another post in that was below, it was like making, like, scored that out, and then said, just think of the legs that can survive a 1 mile drop. Surely it will deliver one hell of a kick. And then I felt like replying saying, hey, dumbass, they have a jetpack on their backs. Shut the fuck up. You open it. People see me like everybody's like, oh, there's Rockstar's got a game coming out this year. Oh, what's it gonna? And then there's just the hype train goes just nuts. I love that about Rockstar. They're just so tight-lipped about everything, and then they just come along and they just throw something at you. Like, here you go. This is what. Ooh, good throw.
on, guy. Get your pitch right here.
Hey, you got it. No one better. Let's go.
Hey, come on now.
Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1.
This will be a next gen version. Yeah, and well, their next big game will guaranteed be next gen. I don't know what they're planning to announce for this year, but we'll see.
4-4 the score here in the 7th.
Here we go, guys.
And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul.
Hey, any way you can, any way you can. Here we go.
The 1-2 with one away.
Oh, come on. Yeah, but that's what they, Rockstar don't need to put out games. They simply don't. In the sense, they deliver what they need to deliver when they need to they want to deliver it. It's that simple. And again, I'd rather they put out good games every now and then than continually put out crap and then the odd good game. Oh, come on.
Turned out to be a close 2-run victory.
THQ can continue home front, but Crytek are doing it. I'm looking forward to it. Undead Nightmare was okay. I just like Rockstar's writing. I just think the writing staff over at Rockstar are just fantastic. Homefront didn't suck. I enjoyed Homefront. And then people forget. This is one of the reasons why I hate the praise. Again, Treyarch get more praise than they deserve. Look, oh god, look at those averages. Treyarch get way more praise than. Oh my god, it's an innovative point system they're using for this new Black Ops 2, and oh my god, the drones and all this. Yeah, Homefront had done it already. Yeah, at least I'm making content. Yeah, that's not bad. Oh my god. I look like. You know, sir, I'm gonna call you and I'm gonna be blunt. Okay? I'm gonna be very blunt with you. No offense, but you're a fucking idiot. If you think saying something with no offense before it and then saying something after it that's offensive is okay. Like, honestly, walking up to somebody and being like, hey, no offense, but you're ugly. Yeah, like, that's still not gonna be. It's not gonna like make it like any better. So no offense. You suck. No, I don't care. No offense. Go fuck yourself. Oh, I'm sorry that I hurt your feelings. I enjoyed Homefront. I really did. I really did. I had a lot of good game, a lot of fun in it. It felt like Battlefield with the big scale battles. But I had that kind of technology side of it, it was kind of fun.
Now the ball hit pretty well to the left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul.
No one down here.
I don't. That mentality, like. I love like the I love that mentality of no offense. Like, no offense. And they had him fooled pretty good on that one. As if like saying no offense lets you get away with murder.
Hey, let's go right here. Hey, let her rip, let her rip. Okay, like a can up there, huh?
And a good two-strike swing here as he's been fighting off some tough pitches.
Oh, that's funny.
Remain at 0-2.
Here we go now. Come on now. One time.
Yet another pitch into the seats, still stuck on 0-2.
And nice and patient. Get your pitch. Hey, get your pitch up there.
Blowing away with that one. It's 1-2.
Showed him that slider running away two times in a row. Now might be a good time to call him that two-seamer running in.
Ooh, nicely done, sir. Oh, I know that's why they say no offense. It's funny though. That's why I call them out on it. Like, you could say no offense to somebody, but it's still an offensive thing you're going to say, so why bother saying it? Just be honest. Like, see if he'd actually said you suck, I'd be like, yeah, I know, I'm fucking terrible tonight. I'm really bad. I'm really playing terrible tonight. I do suck. But saying no offense before, it just made him look like the idiot, so. Rockstar Energy? I'm not a big... I think Rockstar Energy is okay, but...
William Wallace will stride in again. Struck out.
Yeah, it wasn't a bad at-bat for once. Oh, I've been brought down to veteran, that's probably why I've dropped down in difficulty. Yeah, that's probably why I'm actually getting more hits. My difficulty settings dropped down because of the dynamic setting. Honestly, like, I prefer, I'd rather people were blunt with me. Like, that's why I always liked Spider. There's no bullshit with Spider. He'll tell you, like. And it's the same with him, he wants that no bullshit factor from me. As long as there's no bullshit, that's the simplest thing.
Field line, but back into the crowd foul.
Then there'll be a lot of animosity between me and Spider. I'll be like, oh, God, he's a dick.
Got him on a good slider there, swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight.
And in the first two games of this series, he's already struck out a total of four times.
Should be Quap. No, I played Quap. And my own, ages ago, and I am never playing it again.
It's a very frustrating feeling.
Well, I'll do if they stop making Monster. Probably track down the guy that made the decision to stop making Monster and do severely disgusting things to his corpse. Later, Harris. I know. I need to check Clash at some point as well before I switch over with Spider. Oh my God. You do realize that EA are not the ones in charge of making games, they produce them, they publish the games. If you're saying EA need to make better games, it's not EA that makes all of their games. Fair enough, they're EA Sports divisions. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell? Our bullpen is just getting shown. EA doesn't need to shut down because there needs to be another big publisher out there. Yeah, that's where we'll just...
He's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far. They've had these guys chasing their tails all game.
Fastball that couldn't quite find the zone. It's ball one.
He's had an even 100 pitches now for the ball game. I'd have to think this will be it if he can get this guy.
And I believe they'll say he broke the plane as yes...
I wouldn't say that, but okay.
Swung on and missed. One and two now.
No reason not to go for broke now. What do you got to lose?
Yay! I got a hit! Holy f- yes! I got a hit! That's all that matters. I got a hit. If it wasn't for COD, Activision would be gone. No. It's not the only game that Activision make. They're not... Call of Duty is not the only game that Activision are... publishing. Spiders? Spiders talking. He was talking in chat a few minutes ago. Yeah, Hyper's on base, oh my god!
Still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
Can he actually score a run off these guys as well? Steal! Dude, I was still third. I was actually watching the baseball documentary and they said there was, like, back in the day they actually had people that would just... that if they noticed the umpire wasn't looking, he'd actually steal third. He'd just run straight across the mount, like the middle of the field. I love that, like the wreck, the craziness of some of the stuff that went on back. And this is like the 1800s baseball and the early 1900s baseball. So funny listening to some of the stories. It's hilarious actually listening to some of them. No, Spider's going by next gen tactics. He's speaking as the broadcaster. He doesn't have. He speaks as next gen tactics because Spider is next gen tactics. Speederboat. I can't steal! There's a guy in front of me, I'd have to run past him to get to home. Shut up, Spider! Jeez!
Offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserve
to go ahead and give this Cordia. Dude, see, right, dude. And just start doing all these hand signals like start speaking gibberish.
He really played a great ball
game. Oh my god, I got a hit in that game. Holy shit. Hey, nah, Rich, he's a subscriber. Mooba gets a little bit, he gets eased off on the rules. Hey, I'm probably gonna call it a stream there because it's getting in that time of the old switch over with the speeder. So I'm gonna call it. So I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna run some ads on my way out. Am I satisfied with my? Oh no, God, I'm not satisfied with my performance tonight. Honestly, this month in my guy's career, William Wallace's career, is terrible. But anyway, guys, I'm out. I'm gonna run some ads on my way out, and I shall speak to you all later on. Have yourselves a good night.